So here's one other problem I see here. I am leaking gas like crazy out of the carburetor. Not good. Okay, well, I'll post that and see what you guys have to say. Better leave her shut off for now. Oops, I'll turn right side up and you guys can see my gas leaking out of the carburetor. Whoa, like crazy.